Oh, I also came in the middle of a conversation, but I was on the phone a second ago.
Oh, we hadn't been talking about 12 man yet. Oh, we started off in the corner for a change.
Where hey, look, I think we got those guys from the last... The green and yellow max? Yeah, that's them.
Did we ever run company colors?
Atlas. I'm guessing that's Jade Falcon.
Is it?
Yeah, look, there's this catapult. Yeah, yeah, they're all green and yellow.
Does anybody DBH actually run colors?
I do.
We're supposed to. Almost all of mine are gray, black, or red.
I just don't tend to run them as dark as a lot of people. I run the lighter ones like Batwing, where it's like red and light gray or white and black.
Well,
because I just think they're too dark normally. There's not enough contrast to really make them stick out in the game.
Yeah. Well, I guess until I decide to get more MC, I'll run with this grayish blue and red. Because all of my mechs, except for the catapults and pandas anyways. Catapults are red and black.
Yeah, Maelstrom, the 12-man
well,
drops
technically
are
the red,
very
but the
different.
The skin I have on makes it black too.
It's like, well,
fucking over here.
Right now,
Alpha.
We're not seeing a whole lot of metagame mix in these drops.
Delta and Echo 5.
And on 12-mans, that's all you see. You'll see, you know, friggin' Pop-Tarters with two PPCs and AC-20s, all that crap.
I think I might have seen something flash in
we're not seeing a whole lot of in these games. Thank God.
We got a Highlander and Foxtrot 5.
New target acquired.
Wow, I hit that Highlander in the head. Or a couple of us did.
We have two of the Jade Falcons going underneath. I'm following.
Is being captured. New
I'm RTB.
New target acquired.
Coming down below.
New target acquired.
Rush down.
Whatever tapped our base got the hell out of Dodge fast. It must be really fast.
I think almost every game I've been running today, I've been killed, or at least damaged by an AC-20.
Left arm critical damage. Target acquired. New target acquired. 25%. New target acquired. New target acquired. Heat level critical.
Base capper's dead.
Woohoo, headshot on the Highlander.
Left torso destroyed. Left arm destroyed. ER large laser destroyed. Medium laser destroyed. Heat sink destroyed.
Fuck, are you still fighting down there?
There's like three or four of them down here.
New target acquired. Enemy base is
five mech center, one mech leaves.
New target acquired.
Gimpy, I'm coming to back you up.
Roger.
Enemy base is being captured.
New I'm about 160 acquired. Out.
All cannon ammo depleted.
He just cores himself.
Enemy base is being captured. New target acquired. New target acquired.
Jenner down.
Oh, we got a spider running around somewhere.
Yeah, he ran off.
Target acquired.
Highlander behind us, he's cored.
Base is being captured.
And he's down. I think that spider's the last one.
Enemy base.
Yeah, he's at our base.
Enemy base is being captured. Base is being captured. Enemy base is being captured. Target acquired.
Love that late reaction to being shot.
Yay. Oh, we capped, damn it.
Nice damage, Gimpy.
That's my best game in the bullshit so far.
Well, you did clear the basement mostly by yourself.
No, there was somebody else down there.